want y'all to put your hands in the air like this, y'all. Just bounce, just bounce, just bounce, just bounce, just bounce, just bounce. Yeah, yo, it's L-Matic. Shouts out to the homie Nasan. Words from the wise one make both your eyes run. Red with blood.
My name's Chantal Wands. How did you run? Stolen Records Scullionaires. We're here backstage at Tone. We've been bearing witness to a big show from Elzai, Slum Village fame. Just released, you know, the L-Matic album and so much more. Can you set the scene of tonight? What happened here tonight?
Oh man, I came to Sydney, man. You know, I performed and I was just honored, you know what I'm saying, to be a part of this event tonight, man. You know, just seeing a lot of different faces, you know, black, white, you know what I'm saying, all different type of nationalities, and just getting that energy from the crowd, man. Just seeing that love, man, it just made me feel honored and privileged to be a part of what just took place tonight.
Should I take the train of thought or how I'm born a mental plane? I don't stay far, but this is a place you can't get to in your car. The travel status still is bizarre, but there you are, like you never left, like a junior high with your report card. Trying to make a B out the letter F. Maybe that was me around the time my brother was sick. Before I got my first job,
Elzai, he just beats banging. It's been a while for me because I like to be inspired by shows. That was serious, man. Real hip hop. Real serious hip hop.
That was amazing, man. Like, amazing lyricist. He's just next level.
The vibe was excellent. I think tonight was definitely on point. Really good turnout. And also with Tone closing, I think a lot of hip hop heads came out to share their support. So it was really good.
Yeah, I'm the bell ringer, shell slinger, hot bodies to the smell linger, until they pale as Renee Zellweger. When L stink, yeah, you feel it like your braille finger, searching for the line, I'm first shoot stuck and last, rappers now sucking ass, full of new school niggas, I wouldn't fucking pass, they should fucking class, and dip low, they tiptoe and eavesdrop, with both sleeves propped, now please stop, your bell faster than the freeze, popping the...